Hello, my name is Baljit Chandhoke and I'm the Product Marketing Manager of Clocking Products at IDT. Today, I'll be giving you a brief overview of High Performance Differential Clock Fanout Buffer Family, IDT 8SLVP Family of LVPECL Buffers, and IDT 8SLVD Family of LVDS Buffers. Clocks are the basic building blocks for all electronics today. Clock buffers are useful building blocks of clock trees, because they are used to create multiple copies of the input clock. Since clocks are used to drive processors and to synchronize the transfer of data between system components, the clock distribution system is an essential part of the system design. Hence, identifying the correct clock buffer for a system is extremely important. The key benefits of clock buffers are extremely low additive phase noise to drive jitter-sensitive devices, reduction in board space with reduced bill of material. Key applications of clock buffers: networking, computing, base stations, high-end consumer, industrial, communications, and instrumentation. Application issues solved by clock buffers: clock fanout to reduce bill of material and board space. Fanout buffers enable frequency synchronized clock outputs to the same clock input reference. Fanout buffers enable low output to output skew between clock outputs, low propagation delay between input and output clock, low additive clock jitter at the output clock. Now I'll talk about the 8SLVP family of LVPECL clock fanout buffers. These are high performance differential LVPECL clock fanout buffers with best in class, extremely low additive phase jitter. They are characterized to operate with a power supply of 3.3 volts and 2.5 volts. Guaranteed output to output and part to part skew characteristics make the 8SLVP family ideal for clock distribution applications demanding well-defined performance and repeatability. The features of 8SLVP family of LVPECL fanout buffers are two selectable differential clock inputs, which can accept LVPECL, LVDS, or CML inputs. Output skew of 28 picoseconds, propagation delay 410 picoseconds, low additive phase jitter with an RMS phase jitter of 54.1 femtosecond maximum. The device operates with a 3.3 volt and 2.5 volt power supply and operating temperature range of minus 40 degrees Celsius to 85 degrees Celsius. IDT 8SLVP family of LVPECL buffers is offered in different output configurations with 1 to 2 fanouts to 1 to 12 fanouts. Dual channel options are available with dual 1 to 4 fanouts, dual 1 to 8 fanout. All these devices can operate with an input frequency up to 2 GHz with extremely low additive phase jitter of 50 to 100 femtosecond RMS max. This device family has extremely fast output rise and fall time with less than 150 picoseconds. Now I'm going to talk about the 8SLVD family of LVDS fanout buffers. This family has optimized for low power consumption, small output to output skew and propagation delay, and best in class very low additive phase jitter. The key features of this family are two selectable clock inputs which can accept LVPECL or LVDS inputs, maximum input clock frequency up to 2 GHz, output skew 20 picosecond max, propagation delay 300 picosecond, low additive phase jitter 95 femtoseconds. This device family operates with a 2.5 volt supply voltage, with some devices being offered with 3.3 volt power supply as well. This slide shows you the family of devices. We offer LVDS fanout buffers with 1 to 2 fanout, dual channel 1 to 2, 1 to 4 fanout, dual channel 1 to 4, all the way up to 1 to 12 fanout buffers with extremely low additive phase jitter between 50 and 100 femtoseconds. In summary, 8SLVP and 8SLVD family is a high performance differential LVPECL and LVDS fanout buffer family from IDT with best in class, low additive clock jitter with 50 to 100 femtosecond RMS max, low power consumption, small propagation delay, low output to output skew, fast rise time and fall time. IDT offers an extensive portfolio with single channel and dual channel LVPECL and LVDS fanout buffers from 2 outputs to 12 outputs. We provide a complete product support with data sheets, timing solutions book, fanout buffer, flyers on IDT website. In addition to the 8SLVP and 8SLVD family of fanout buffers, we have the largest portfolio of fanout buffers with over 400 devices. IDT is committed to helping our customers with schematic reviews, IBIS, 8SPICE models, well-established network of FAEs in all geographies, application notes on topics, layout guidelines, crystal selection, power supply filtering. For more information, question, you can contact the link shown. Thank you for your time.